मैं डॉक्टर संजय कुमार अग्रवाल, प्रोफेसर एंड हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ नेफ्रोलॉजी, ऑल इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंसेज.
Normally it is said that a creatinine rises in CKD 1 milligram per year. Is it true?
No, it may be a general statement, it is true. But then it varies depending upon if a patient is having intermittently acute insult to kidney, or it also varies whether, as we discussed, whether the person is having high blood pressure and significant heavy proteinuria. So patient with a heavy proteinuria and severe hypertension versus more rapidly. Patient without proteinuria and no hypertension or mild hypertension progresses slowly if the acute factors are avoided, or if those acute factors are treated promptly, then the progression may be retarded.